Right, hello ladies and gentlemen, it's Kaela here. I'm with Cait and we're in the US Constitution. We just I decided to help the robot. I don't know, I think they were more warm welcoming than the freaking scavengers. I went to her first and she was a bitch. She's just like, oh, just like, yeah.
Hey, bosun.
How are flows,
huh?
And steady. I would applaud you, but alas, I cannot due to my lack of clapping instruments. But huzzah, madam.
Any problems?
So, no more problems with the power.
Nary a one. It flows like a veritable torrent through our cables. If I may say so, the surgeon would be proud. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator has also been sent by drums. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If you've not already, speak to it. Fare thee well.
Awesome. So let's go and speak to the captain. See what, because I got that power recoil, which I just stole. I just walked in there and stole it and ran it back out. So, I didn't even, I probably attempt to, I was just like, thanks.
How in the hell did a ship get
Cait, we fucking know, Cait. Is that a spotlight? Right, let's talk to Mr. Big Robot. Plus, we're not gonna piss this thing off. Look at him. It's a fucking Mr. Freaking Sentry Bot.
Captain.
If the scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction, I will reluctantly oblige them.
Defending the Constitution.
Ahoy, soldier. Ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is not functional. Requires replacement.
Transmitter?
What's wrong with the transmitter?
Diagnostic inconclusive. No functioning Mr. Handy's available for detailed analysis. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, madam.
Mr. Navigator?
At current speed, we will arrive at destination in undefined hours.
Okay, let's talk to the Mr. Big Robot then.
It's all through the bosun and Mr. Navigator.
Captain.
It's all through the bosun and Mr. Navigator.
No, it was Mr. Bolson.
Patrolling.
Patrolling. Holy fuck! Whoa!
Leave that joke behind. You're just wasting space.
Holy fucking shit! I didn't know about this. This is amazing. What? Yes, boy. How much is a liquid nitrogen canister anyway? Is that ammo or is that junk? Hey Cait, do you want some new stuff? What the fuck? What the fuck's that canister? It's like... Cait. Cait! You wanna use the wheel? Wee do 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 on the wheel. Jesus take the wheel. It's probably the best idea to go inside. And do some shit. So, I gotta...
Hey, robot.
Destroy. patrolling.
Okay, you around? There she is. Okay.
Hey, this trade. Better be worth it.
Trade.
Time to trade a few things.
I'm gonna give you some. That's your baseball bat as well, huh? Weapons. I'll give you the power fist, because I don't really think I'm going to use that. And the pistol. Awesome. Right, yeah, so I don't know what to do. Let's go to the map. So now we're going to go to... so we got to go there anyway. And we're going up north. What's the other place we gotta go to? Wait, did I get a miscellaneous quest and didn't know it? No. Huh. So yeah, we're gonna go back up the top and take the boat down. Since that seems to be a quicker way of doing it. Charleston. Makes it way more convenient to enter the ship.
How in the hell did a ship get all the way up there? We could hold out pretty well in a spot like this.
Alright, over the puddle. Over the puddle. So we're off to north. I think, yeah, we want to go to the siding energy area. So, yeah, I want to have a look around here too. And like, do any quality crossing? No. Ooh, but then that's not a real location, but it won't stop us from looking at it. Ragstow, Ragstow, got the deer, a female deer, a letterbox, what's in the letterbox, nothing in the letterbox, doo-doo-doo-doo, what's in this thing, let's go and see, we got Lucas Miller, let's go and say hello, Lucas Miller, doo-doo-doo-doo.
Hey there.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. That advice is free.
What's for sale?
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
Let's see what you have.
My prices are firm. Haggling gives me a headache.
So let's see what we got. I got ammo. Apparel. So he's got champion. Actually, I could sell. Did I? What do I want to sell? Ghoul Slayer resin. Yes. Guess I'm not gonna, I don't think I'm gonna be using that. I got a right leg, a Brotherhood of Steel right leg. Brilliant. Alright, anything I can sell? Junk, yeah, ooh, that's an idea. Enhanced targeting card. What's good for value? Don't have a mop. We love that, thank you. So let's go and see what this thing is. Okay, let's not go and see what this thing is. Shit. Alright. Right, so we kind of missed the road. You need convoys, military convoys, because they're a really good source of loot. This could be an editor. Anything in the distance? No, so we're going to go back down here. Trash can. Oh, it's the thingy. Huh. I could just shoot them and take their loot. Nah. Right, I'm not that sort of person. Probably think it would be a lot of money if I sold cords as well, but not gonna be doing that. Is that a military convoy? I know there's one nearby actually, one near here, and I wanna see if it's any good. Because any power armor, especially if it's better power armor, is good. I think it's leveled though, I think it levels. Depending on the situation. So I want to get let's get Michael out. Michael's pretty good at, especially at close. Which okay, it's close. Who was this guy? Timothy. Who the fuck's Timothy?
Hey there.
Excuse me, man. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Yeah.
I do. It's over this way.
Your assistance is appreciated.
No, it isn't. It's over. Oh, whatever. I mean, I could have asked him to pay, but meh. Kate would have loved it, though. God dang it. Why am I... Oh, it's a Brahmin. That guy had a weird symbol on his chest, though, so us. Kind of bizarre. Right. Like I said, I know his power armor somewhere. So it's somewhere near here, I know. So I've gone to some sort of hill. Got some Brahmin. Talking to the cows. Is he by the military base? Distress signal. I wanna leave the Congo. No. Tongue, I refuse to go. Boom, boom. Oh, want no money, no shotgun. Alright. Really? Power terminal? Why not? Why is there so many fucking radios in here? God dang it. Alright, So distress, huh? Let's find this distress signal. Okay, so we gotta go sort of come back up here. Oh, what the fuck is that? Okay, you ready? Trash can caller. Oh, rad scorpion.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Come on, Kate! Kate, fucking hell, help! I'm not as armored as you. Rad scorpions. Right, what's the time anyway? I haven't even looked. 14, we got plenty. 47, we're getting there. Wait, would this be the Brotherhood distress signal? Data. Do have a quick save here, just in case we gotta do all this shit again. And everything. Gotta find that stress signal. I'm not liking where it's going. Certain. Is it in the, oh fuck. Come on, Michael, you piece of shit. I know, right? Troubleshooter's walking cane. What?
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
What? You get a walking cane in this game. Right, so so it's not where the ghouls are. So if we to sort of going strong by here. Right, 79. Oh, there they are.
Nothing could survive a blast like this. Glad we missed it.
Fused solid. This one too. Wow. What happened here?
So inventory, I forgot what it's called, so it'd be the misc. Holotape?
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. Cause EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact.
I think that's the wrong fucking thing.
From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since.
Ambushed on the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Farnham, report.
We're down to 5%.
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Farnham!
Damn it. Aspen set the self-destruct. Ferris, fall back. We'll head for the old military base, then try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign. All right, move, move, move!
Interesting. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on. Am I gonna get grenades? Alright, inventory, weapons. Pulse grenade. Okay. Old cat mine. So no, I got no grenades. Shit. So actually, nothing useful against a fucking rad scorpion. Oh fucking hell! Kate. I got no grenade. Fucking piece of shit. Come on, Kate, get this thing away from me. Oh yeah, I can use that. Alright, I'll wait for it to pop out of nowhere and rip my face off. Fucking hell. Beaker. Why did I take the rad scorpion meat? Let's see what this radio is anyway. Fuck is those radio stations? That's bizarre. Right, So what are we gonna do? Why is the time anyway? I'm intrigued to see that military base, because it's Brotherhood of Steel, and it's obviously part of the Brotherhood quest.
Should be morning soon. Don't sup-
but yeah, so national. Maybe if we go there and then back to the thing. Yeah, that's probably an idea. Shut up, Cait. Actually, I want to talk. I haven't spoken to you in a while. Hey, Cait.
Hey.
Sure.
What's your...
Just keep your shirt on.
Talk.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry I laid all that crap about me feelings on you a while ago. I hope it hasn't affected our friendship.
Sure, not at all.
Not at all. In fact, I was glad I could just be there to listen.
I really appreciate you saying that. I know I've said this before, but I need to say it again. Up to now, I never had anyone I could depend on. Every soul I've met has tried to take advantage of me, or stab me in the back. But you, you're different. I feel comfortable around you. I feel safe. I feel like I can let you in and see me for everything that I am, for better or for worse. What I was hoping you could do is look me in the eyes and tell me you still feel something too.
Oh, God. Do I try and romance? Screw it.
Of course I do.
I love you.
I'm in love with you, Cait.
You...
What?
You're what?
God dang it.
You're in love with me. I can't do that right now. I'm just not ready. I'm sorry.
Fair enough. Alright, I don't know if we have to build her up, or I need to get some fucking better charisma. Probably have to get a better charisma. That's quite random. Actually, I still want to talk to Cait anyway. Hey, Cait.
Hey.
What you need?
Just talk.
Hey there.
Is something bothering you?
Your thoughts. Thoughts. Eventually. Thoughts.
Your thoughts?
You saved me life and you saved me soul.
Where else? Thoughts.
Your thoughts?
No matter how tempted I get, I promise you I'm...
Where else?
Your thoughts?
Only thing better than getting pissed.
Whatever. Didn't have anything else.
No problem.
Whatever. Yeah, Cait, I know. I heard it all before. Alright. So let's go to that military base. Find this Brotherhood of Steel guys out. Cool if we could. Oh, for fuck's sake! Get the thing away from me, Cait! Fucking piece of shit. How do you like it? How do you fucking like it? Cait, you got ammo as it is. Our machine gun turret. Yeah, 50% my ass. Right. Go on, let's get Flynn on this. Right, that's one. Take that ammo, cause that's always useful. Do 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 do. Got a frag mine. Not too bothered about those. Follow the distress signal. Doodum. Boodum. Boodum. What, is that a plane? It's pretty cool. It's a plane. Oh, it's a vertebird, huh? Anything around it? Oh, I love the sound when you're losing thing. It's brilliant. Right. Just corpses, huh? I was rather hoping for power armor. You know, since it's a military... if it's usually a vertebrate, that's a good sign for power armor. So... Sentry bot. Is that a sentry bot? Yeah, just a sentry bot in there. Yeah, it looks like I'll be ending it soon. As soon as I know what's in here. Ooh. Loot. Alright. Got a corpse. You got the shotgun shell. Kind of worth it. We're going to end in here. Seems a nice time to end in here. Next episode, we'll be continuing on our journey in here. Killing some more stuff. So yeah, from me and Cait, we're going to say away.